the dance is Little Holiday, written by Matt Coleman from Melbourne. It is a beginner level, 32 count floor walk. These are the steps, this is how it goes. We're starting with a V step, out, out, back, together. Side drag touch, side drag touch. Big step, drag, big step, drag. A sailor, so we step into a left sailor, right sailor, together. So then we turn. So let's just go up to here, 7, 8 with counts. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we have a rolling vine or a straight vine. Quarter, half, quarter, touch, left quarter vine. Side, behind, quarter, touch. Finishing off, the last section is the same as the first section. Out, out, back, together, side drag, side drag. New wall, out, out, back, together, side drag, step, left sailor, right sailor, together. Vine or rolling vine, we're coming back here. Quarter, half, quarter, touch. Left behind, quarter, touch. Out, out, back, together. Side, drag. Now I'll do this wall that will bring us to the ending on the sheet. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now on the sheet there's an ending. We'll be facing 3 o'clock and we'll be doing the first section as it normally is. The second section, we're going to turn the second sailor. It will look like this. Out, out, back together, side drag, step, left, sailor. Now this is a little bit different. Behind, side, quarter forward, together, da-da, end of dance. I see that there is a video of the dance on YouTube, so you can have a look at that to get the music. Good one, Matt. Hope this helps.